So let's take a quick look at triangles in drafting. And when we used to do drafting by hands, we'd use these kind of triangles. And what are they good for? Well, if you use a triangle and you need a 30 degree line, you can draw it 30 degree. We use a 30 degree for isometric drawings, so we'd use that to do an isometric drawing. Flip it around, it's pretty obvious, 60 degree line. So just with these two triangles, you can draw a 30 degree line, meaning the angle is 30 degrees, a 45 degree angle, a 60 degree angle, and a 90 degree. Of course, you can just draw straight out. What about some other kinds of measurements? Well, 15 degrees, if you put the triangles together like this, you can draw a 15 degree line, and you can make yourself a little drawing, and this is 15 degree angle. What about a 75 degree angle? Put the triangles together a different way. 30, 45 give you 75 degrees. The other great thing about triangles is you can slide them, right? I'll just show it again. You just slide the triangle, don't move anything else except that top triangle. And now I can draw another 75 degree line. I'll just move this over. That is perfectly parallel to the first one. 75 degrees, 75 degrees. So that's a great thing with triangles. You can slide, you get all the major angles, and that's usually what we base our drawings on.